Théo Pasco. Ladies and gentlemen, for this final event of the day, we are still pleased to welcome you, the organizing committee of the Centre Valdemar 3 Point. They qualified for the second relay. They performed 375 matches. Second spare shots. At the end of each shot, we'll add the result of both teammates.
The next competition shot. Float. Stop. Float. Stop.
Each team will shot side by side, C and D, the other one. Each teammate will shot on command one shot. Thank you. 10 meter air pistol this morning, all category included, with a 582 point match qualification. The fourth on 5.F, second representative of Tunisia. She entered in last position in this final with a 500. You represent France, a pleasant welcome for Thomas Stepanov. On 5.F, the last one qualified for this final in the junior men, 8th position qualification with the 555 match this morning, representing the Limousin Shooting League. A pleasant and welcome for Hugo Deslandes. On 5.G, the second French young talent representing with the 573 match. She represents France. A pleasant welcome for Sandrine Gomerville. On 5.B, bronze medalist of the match one event. She entered in final in third position with the 565 match this morning, representing Tunisia. A pleasant welcome for Olfa Tcherny. On 5.C, she qualified in fourth position thanks to a 564 qualification match this morning. Second French representant, a pleasant welcome, Karine Pardon. On 5.D, representant of the Aquitaine Shooting League. She performed the 563 match this morning, reaching the fifth position. Welcome and applause for Alice. Mathilde Lamolle is leading, closely followed by Sandrine, only 0.3 behind, and Céline Gomerville.
Thank you for the picture. It's his birthday, so make some great noise for Mr. Will van der Schaik from Luxembourg.
Les substances hasardiques, elles sont les mêmes, quel que soit le score. Non, c'est un mot.
Pourquoi faut leur demander sur la dossier.
Thank you. Mmh.